the violence. It has to stop.
They say more than 500 Native women have gone missing or been murdered across Canada in the past 20 years.
It's still unsolved, all the women that have gone missing on Highway 16.
And we're wondering why it took so long for the search to be expanded.
If they would have taken the situation more serious, we would have found her today.
And nothing will change unless we band together as a community.